After a long dry summer, Karachi and parts of interior Sind and Punjab have finally been blessed with a monsoon shower today. Heavy rain along with strong gusts of wind began early in the afternoon and soon drenched the entire city. However, traffic has been disrupted and streets flooded with water, which has caused a lot of unexpected delay for citizens.